Okay. What's up, y'all? The best supplement in the world? Just water, baby. Welcome back to the channel. Today, I don't have as much time as there's things to deal with and things to handle. Just put out another video where I shared this, but I'll share it here again. Like you all, I'm not immune to going through hardship. My family, we found some news about a brother of mine who's very sick. And it sucks. So I debated not coming on and doing this today. But I thought about it and I realized, okay, the reason that I do this every morning, by the way, it's because taking an hour and a half to walk, get my heart rate slightly up, and laugh is one of the things that has given me the strength to cope with almost anything in this world. Besides that, I also, right before I get on here, by the way, I do spend 15 minutes meditating, and I also spend 10-15 minutes praying. I am a religious person, and stretching out, and then I come on here. So that's my morning routine. Having this little morning routine, it helps me feel like I can really do anything. So I thought about skipping today because I didn't want to be fake with y'all, but you know what? No, this is what we do, man. Because I know that you guys are going through some things too, and we got this. So I did a live stream a few weeks ago. I wish I could stream more, but right, work and family, I just can't. I can't do it. You guys suggested I check out Bo Burnham. Especially this Welcome to the Internet. It seems like it's a song because he's about to play the piano. I'll put this up on the screen. So thanks for sending this out. Thanks for the suggestion. I know that this isn't Carl Pilkington or Norm MacDonald, whatever, but hey, we're also exposing ourselves, not that way, don't get too excited, exposing ourselves to some more comedy and some more things out there. So let's check it out. Thanks for coming back. Thanks for hanging out. Hit like and subscribe. And Lego.
Welcome to the internet. Have a look around. Anything that brain of yours can think of can be found. We've got mountains of content, some better, some worse. If none of it's of interest to you, you'd be the first. Welcome to the internet. Come and take a seat. Would you like to see the news or any famous women's feet? There's no need to panic. This isn't a test. Just nod or shake your head and we'll do the rest.
Okay, that was hilarious. Why is his voice so beautiful? And homie sounds like he's a freaking... This sounds like it could be the song in like similar to like Scar's song in The Lion King. Like this could have been the villain of Ralph Breaks the Internet. Could have been his song. That was amazing.
Welcome to the internet. What would you prefer? Would you like to fight for civil rights or tweet a racial slur? Be happy, be horny, be bursting with rage. We got a million different ways to engage. Welcome to the internet. Put your cares aside. Here's a tip for straining pasta. Here's a 9-year-old who died. We got movies and doctors and fantasy sports and a bunch of colored pencil drawings of all the different characters in Harry Potter. Fucking each other. Welcome to the internet. Hold on to your socks, because a random guy just kindly sent you photos of his cock. They are grainy and off-putting. He just sent you more. Don't act surprised. You know you like it, you whore. See a man beheaded, get offended, see a shrink. Show us pictures of your children. Tell us every thought you think. Start a rumor, buy a broomer, send a death threat to a boomer, or DM a girl and groomer, do a zoomer, find a tumor in your ear. Here's a healthy breakfast option. You should kill your mom. Here's why women never fuck you. Here's how you can build a bomb. Which Power Ranger are you? Take this quirky quiz. Obama sent the immigrants to vaccinate your kids. Could I interest you in everything all of the time?
Sorry, I gotta pause. This is incredible. That's incredible.
Nate your kids. Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A little bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime.
Apathy is a tragedy.
Everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime.
Can we throw out some respect for how powerful that line actually is? This is something like, this is one of my favorite things comedians do, when all of a sudden they just drop some truth. If you want to talk about an epidemic and a pandemic, that's it right there. It's our inability to cope with boredom. And maybe I'm just saying that. I'll speak for myself there. To just sit there as a person. We've lost that ability. And then we just, so... Wow, they do. Sorry. I'm going to rewind again, and let's keep it going. Let's try to tone down the pauses here, because I just really want to check this out.
Of everything, all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything, all of the time. Could I interest you in everything, all of the time? A little bit of everything, all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything, all of the time.
He did the music, like the light and whatnot.
You know, it wasn't always like this. Not very long ago, just before your time, right before the towers fell, circa 99, this was catalogs, travel blogs, a chat room or two. We set our sights and spent our nights waiting for you, you, insatiable you. Mommy let you use her iPad, you were barely two, and it did all the things we designed it to do. Now look at you. Oh. Look at you. 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 Unstoppable. Watchable. Your time is now. Your insides out. Honey, how you grew. And if we stick together, who knows what we'll do. It was always the plan to put the world in your hand.
Yo, this is
Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A bit of everything all of the time.
Let's zoom out. What's going on?
Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything all of the time. Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A little bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything and anything and everything and anything and everything and all of the time.
Oh my gosh! Yo, that was freaking awesome. That was incredible. That was a really good time. I really enjoyed myself just now. I'm gonna have to check that out. Should I check that out? I'll check it out. Well, guys, thanks for the suggestion on that one. Really appreciate it. All right, let's set ourselves a goal, man. Let's spend a little less time on the internet than yesterday. That's very simple goal. A minute less, 2 minutes less, nothing crazy. I'll set that goal for myself today, because, wow. Yeah, that was amazing. I don't know what else to say. Thanks for hanging out with me. Thanks for the support, likes and subscribes and whatnot. Keep it real, guys. Keep it moving. Keep walking. Keep laughing. Peace out.